Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, two tangents, PA and PB, are drawn to a circle with center O from an external point P. Prove that angle APB is equal to 2 times angle OAB. Before we move on to the solution, let's recall some facts. First, we have the tangent to a circle is perpendicular to the radius through the point of contact. Then the other result is the length of two tangents from an external point to a circle are equal. Then we also have one more result. In a triangle, the angles opposite equal sides are equal. This is the key idea that we use in this question. Let's proceed with the solution now. Consider this figure. Here we are given the two tangents PA and PB are drawn from the point P to the circle with center O. That is, we are given that PA and PB are two tangents to the circle from the external point or from the point P, and we need to prove that angle APB, that is this angle, is equal to 2 times angle OAB, that is this angle. Let's start with the proof now. First of all, let's mark these angles. Let this be angle 1, this be angle 2, this be angle 3, and this be angle 4. Now, since we have PA and PB are the tangents, so PA would be equal to PB. Since these are the tangents from the external point P, and so they are equal, as we know that the lengths of the tangents from an external point to a circle are equal. So in the triangle PAB, as PA is equal to PB, so this means that angle 3 would be equal to angle 4, as they are the angles opposite the equal sides, and we know that in a triangle the angles opposite the equal sides are equal. So angle 3 is equal to angle 4, as PA is equal to PB. Now, as we know that the tangent to a circle is perpendicular to the radius through the point of contact, so OA is perpendicular to the tangent PA. Therefore, we have angle OAP is equal to 90 degrees. Since tangent is perpendicular to the radius, through the point of contact. Now, since angle OAP is equal to 90 degrees, so this means angle 1 plus angle 3 is equal to 90 degrees. So, from here we have angle 3 is equal to 90 degrees minus angle 1. Let's consider the triangle PAB. In this, we have angle 2 plus angle 3 plus angle 4 is equal to 180 degrees. By the angle sum property, of a triangle, that is the sum of the three angles of a triangle is equal to 180 degrees. Now we have angle 3 is equal to angle 4. So here we have angle 2 plus 2 times angle 3 is equal to 180 degrees, since we have angle 3 equal to angle 4. Now substituting angle 3 equal to 90 degrees minus angle 1 in this equation, we get angle 2 plus 2 times 90 degrees minus angle 1 is equal to 180 degrees. Since we have angle 3 equal to 90 degrees minus angle 1. So further we get angle 2 plus 180 degrees minus 2 times angle 1 is equal to 180 degrees. Now 180 degrees and 180 degrees cancels. So we get this is equal to 2 times angle 1 equal to angle 2. Now from the figure you can see that angle 1 is equal to angle OAB. So we have 2 times angle OAB is equal to angle 2, which is angle APB. So hence proved, two times angle OAB is equal to angle APB, or you can say that angle APB is equal to 2 times angle OAB. This is what we were supposed to prove. So this completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.